Welcome you all. Today we are going to see how to give an assignment in Google Classroom. Now I am entering into the Google Classroom. We can select the class. In the class we can go to the classworks, give the create option. There are many options. I am going to give an assignment. So click on the assignment tab. Give the title as test questions MCQ. Instructions, you can give any instructions if you want. I'm giving attempt all. Now there are two options, add and create. Add, if you have already existing files in the Google Drive, link or file, YouTube, you can add. Or exam, or else if you want to create freshly, give the create option. Select the forms which I'm going to, through the Google Forms I'm going to give an assignment through the MCQ test. In the untitled form you can select the, you can give the questions as test assignment, and in the form description you can give attempt all. Right side we have many buttons. You click the plus option so that you ask the student to enter the name, which is a short answer question. There are many other options, multiple options too, which is an essential and a mandatory field, so make the required tab to be enabled. And next question is, you can add by clicking the add question. Here ask the student to enter the register number. This is also a short answer question, so just if we need a single line it is enough. Next we can add the next question. Here we are going to start a question. First question I am asking, expand Rome. So this is a multiple choice question, so I make it as a multiple choice question. So the first question is, expand Rome. First option is read only memory. You can add the next option, which is random only memory. And the next option is none. So the question end. Here we have to make it as a quiz, so we have to make a change for giving the assignment of answers. So you go to the settings and there are three tabs, select the quiz tab and make this as quiz to be enabled and give the save option. So now you can get the answer key which you can assign. So you can select the read only memory as the right answer. And here you should assign the point for this question. It may be 1 mark or 10 mark. So give the point. You can select done. So similarly, you can attempt any number of questions, even multiple or short answer, any type. You can set the key, make it and you can send using email, or you can share the link. You can copy the link. If you click copy, you can share the link. Then you can go to the classroom. You can make the option. So you can add, now you can add the link. You can give the add link. So the link is created. So similarly, then you can go to the assign option. So you can give a schedule when this assignment may be scheduled. For example, if you feel after at 3 o'clock this assignment is to be scheduled, you can set the date at April 29 and you can set the time and you can give the schedule. Even you can assign for a particular time or a phone number of any particular student. For example, I have already assigned the, gave the assignment and I got, this is the question which we did now. This is the responses here. There are 20 students who have responded. You can collect the answer by clicking on the spreadsheet. You can collect the answers entirely in the Excel spreadsheet. If you click that, the answer will be open. See the answer. So you can also get the score. So you can have, see this particular student has got this much of score out of 10. I have assigned 1 mark to each question. What is the question? What is the correct answer? What is the answer the student have answered? So thank you for being listening. Thank you.